What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Yeah, he scores goals, Derek. That's what you want from the player, the top end of your pitch. Get the ball, put the ball in the net. It's a simple job, really.
The Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Adrià Radio starts with Artur in central midfield. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts with Morata. A match to look forward to. Barcelona kickoff. Sergio Busquets. Now Jordi Alba. De Jong. And now Coutinho. And players waiting in the centre. De Jong. It's a Barcelona corner. Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And fed in by Coutinho. Able to deal with the threat. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann in the middle. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Griezmann. Moving forward effectively. Crossing possibilities. Strong defending. Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Excellent vision. Room to maneuver on the wing. Coutinho. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Dejan Kulusevski. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Lionel Messi. Well, he could run onto it here. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Just couldn't get it through. And he read it well. Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. And a decent delivery. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. De Jong. Coutinho. Now with De Jong. And he's made headway. And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Nil then.
Marca el Barcelona con el 7 Griezmann.
Rabiot, Morata, Cristiano Ronaldo showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Federico Bernardeschi. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. He's protecting it well. Rabiot. Well, eaten up that pass by Bernardeschi. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Messi. Now Busquets. De Jong. Well, not very clever defending. In position. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi, and clearing it away. Oh, a tremendous block. Throw in forthcoming for Barca. And a chance to whip it in here. Corner conceded, it came off the defender. Played into the centre of the box. Well, no end product. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Fired over by Messi. Well, punched away by the keeper. Breaking at pace. Danilo. Bernardeschi. Morata is up there. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Rabiot. Now Morata. Chance to finish. And not cleared away properly. Well, nothing untoward happened. And a throw-in it's going to be. Artur. On the ball, Morata. Cuadrado. Ronaldo. The referee has given a corner. Elects to go short. Morata. Ronaldo. Might be a chance here. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Moving the ball effectively. Effective looking pass. Rabiot. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Bonucci. Here's Ronaldo. Rabiot. And now Coutinho. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. De Jong. Griezmann. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
And he's fired over the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Lee.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial, and he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Artur, and an astute piece of defending. De Jong. Jordi Alba. On to Messi. Lionel Messi! Oh, that's a fine save.
Con el 8, Pjanic. Movimiento en el banquillo visitante. Va a producirse una sustitución. A descansar a la banda. Con el 9, Morata. Entrará en el terreno de juego. Con el 10, Dybala.
Over it comes. Busquets. Pjanic now. Jordi Alba. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. Pass lacking precision, too strong. Coutinho. Well, great read there to intercept. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now, let's see what they can do here.
Acérquese a la cabina de la entrada del parking, por favor.
Cuadrado. Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Now Griezmann. Messi. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, he deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper. De Ligt. Bernardeschi. It's with Dybala. Retaining possession proving difficult. Coutinho. Sloppy, Jordi Alba. And the cross is very much on. Cuadrado. Pure ball control. Dybala. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And the decision is one of offside here. So making the substitution now. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Might be dangerous. Pjanic. Now Messi. Jordi Alba. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Can they hit on the break? And he read it well. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Weston McKennie. Arthur has it. Cuadrado. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Pjanic. Coutinho. Can he play it in? And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with Dybala. Artur. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Ronaldo feeds it. It would have been a wonderful scoring opportunity, but offside by a whisker.
Well, we often criticise the officials, but he got that spot on.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Sergio Busquets. Sale del partido. Pjanic now. Martin Braithwaite. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Chance to play it in. Can he put them in front? And putting his body on the line. A Barcelona corner. Will they be able to cash in on it? Fired over by Messi. It hasn't come to very much. And that is the whistle for the end of the 90. Nothing at all to separate these two. A match to look forward to. Barcelona kick-off. Now with De Jong. And he's made headway. And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip. Ronaldo. Might be a chance here. And Griezmann. Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Lionel Messi! Oh, that's a fine save. He deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper. And putting his body on the line. A Barcelona corner. Will they be able to cash in on it? And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the desired target.
Well, he's hit the beans on.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident. Head down. Lovely strike.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
It won't be lost on him what's at stake here. He knows he's got to score. And straight down the middle.
Well, he gambled on the keeper moving, and he did.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match.
Oh, come of the hour, come of the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? A match to look forward to. Barcelona kick-off. Now with De Jong. And he's made headway. And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip. Ronaldo. Might be a chance here. Griezmann. Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Oh, that's a fine save. Well, he deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper. body on the line. A Barcelona corner. Will they be able to cash in on it? In it goes! That seals it!
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it.